It seems British actress Emma Rigby has been making the most of the Miami sunshine. The former Hollyoaks actress was spotted showing off her super tanned bikini body on the beach. Taking a dip in the ocean in a blue bikini, the actress was filming kidnap scenes for her new movie, Plastic. Later, changing into another bikini, Emma was looking red hot as she worked alongside her castmates, Ed Speleers and Mem Ferda.